Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I am super excited for today's video because I will be sharing some of my skincare routine or like the skincare products that I have been enjoying lately. I don't want to make this intro like super long because the video itself is pretty long. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then don't forget to click the subscribe button. You guys mean a lot to me. Not even kidding, like you guys mean everything to me. Like I'm just doing it for you. So the first product that I want to talk about is this facial cleanser by Neutrogena. This is their Hydro Boo water gel, and I use this to remove my makeup. I use this to remove any dirt or any oils from my face because it's so lightweight. It just instantly hydrates my skin, and it's very lightweight, and it just removes all the dirt and oil and makeup from your skin. So do give this a try, and this is like their new formula. So the next products that I'm going to talk about are like, you know, treatment products like masks. The first product that I'm going to talk about is this glam glow clearing treatment. I know you're not gonna see it if I keep it so far. So it's like, this is like the travel size. That's why it's not very like visible. It's very tiny, and this mask is so expensive. So I wanted to give it a try, so I got the travel size, and this was, I believe, like 8 kg or 7.5 or something like that. So this is like a charcoal based mask, and it is very refreshing. It's like black from the inside, and you put it on your skin and it dries really fast on the skin, and it refreshes the skin. That's the thing that I like about it, is that it dries very fast, so you don't have to sit there for like 30 minutes and wait for it to dry. So it just dries in like 2 or 3 minutes. So this is the thing that I really like about it, and it just cleans, like instantly cleans my pores. Again, it cleans my skin. It just pulls out all the dirt and gunk from my pores. I mostly have like pores on my you know, cheek area, and I get oily on these parts basically. So this product has really helped me in getting rid of some of the oils and making my pores really clean. So the second product that I want to talk about is this by Tarte. This is their Tight and Bright clay multi mask. And by multi mask, I mean it has like 2-in-1 masks, so you can use like the tightening mask or you can use the brightening mask. So looks like this, pretty cool. This side, like the golden side, no, the golden side, okay, the golden side is here. So the golden side is the brightening side, and the this side is like the clay side is the tightening side. So the brightening one does not work for me. I've tried it so many times. I've given it like so many tries, and it does not work for me. I love the packaging. I'm like dying for the packaging. It's so pretty. So I like the clay mask so much. It dries really fast. You just need like a thin layer, and you can actually feel the clay side working for your face. You can literally feel it, that it's working. It instantly tightens your pores. Like if you want to go to a big event, you can use it before that, and then you can put on your makeup and your pores will stay tight for like a very long time. So that's what I really like about it, and just cleans out my pores and make them much better. And they have it, this mask has really shrunk my pores. So like all of these masks, I use them like 2 or 3 times a week, depending on how my skin is feeling. So right now I have like crazy breakouts going on. Like it's just because of Ramadan. Like I have been eating a lot of sweets and a lot of like fried food and all of these things. So that's why I'm breaking out like crazy, and that's why I didn't put on any makeup, because I want to do like a follow-up video where I talk about how these products have really cleared out my skin. So this video is all about the products, and the next video is going to be about like my journey. Like I will probably do it like after a month. So that's why I'm barefaced right now. You can see how crazy my acne is right now. I hope the camera is picking. So the third product that I really want to talk about is that has changed my life is this by L'Oreal Paris. This is their pure clay mask, and it's like a red mask. It's almost finished, but it's like red from the inside. You put it on your skin, you let it dry for like 5 minutes, and then you wash it off. It doesn't smell that bad, but this, and they don't have any description on this, but this is also like a clay mask, and it has worked in tightening my skin and making my pores like really really small. So I really highly recommend this one. The next one is this vitamin C glow revealing liquid peel by Body Shop. You guys might have seen this. It's like a very unique mask, like it's a very unique peel mask. You have to put this on dry face, like you have to wash your face with warm water, and then you apply this on your face. Like I usually take like 2 pumps. I don't want to squirt this out, but it's like a clear gel. You put it on your face and then you keep scrubbing, and it just starts peeling off instantly as you put this on your face. I put this at night because it has like vitamin C in it, so I don't want to put it in the morning because it just reacts with the sun. So I put it at night. I use it like 3 times because it's very sticky and I don't like the feel of it, and I don't like the smell of it. It's like so, it's very pungent, it's like very orangey, and it's like, it's not like real oranges, you know. You just, I don't like the smell of this. So, but it really hydrates the skin. It really gives the skin a glow, and it gets rid of all the dry patches and dry skin that you have on your face. So you can use this before makeup. It makes your skin a bit sticky. This one, this is the Aztec Secret Indian Healing Clay. I swear by this product. I mean, the only thing I hate about this is you have to make it. It's a powder, and you can mix it with some rose water if you want like a gentle mask, and you can mix it with apple cider vinegar if you want a very, you know, deep cleansing mask. And I use this one by Bragg. This is the this is the apple cider that I use. It's so hyped up. Like, these two products are so hyped up that I had to go and buy them. And I drink apple cider vinegar like every morning. You gotta take a tablespoon in warm water and drink it. It just detoxifies the body. And this is the one that I would recommend because it has the mother in it. So, and yes, I use this Aztec mask like once a week because it's like a full-on treatment for your face, and you're not supposed to use anything metal with this one. So you put it on your face, and you will feel your face is like pulsating. Like, you will feel that your face is like, the mask is working for you, and it's like a deep cleansing kind of a mask. So you put it on your face, you let it dry, and my skin gets really dried after this. Like, it gets really really dry, so I have to use a thick like moisturizer at night. I mostly do this at night because it gets all over my hair and everywhere. So the only like bad or downfall to it is like you have to make it, which I'm too lazy to do. So yeah, I do this like every week, like once a week, and it has worked wonders for me. But so now moving on to the face wash category, like I want to, like I've used so many face washes and masks, but these two are my favorite face washes. I'm not gonna talk much about them, but the first one is this, the Tea Tree and Witch Hazel Active Charcoal Face Wash from Boots. It's super affordable. It's like a daily detox facial wash. I use this every day, and a little goes a long long way. You just have to wash your face and use it on wet face. Like, if your face is dried, then it's not gonna, you know, slip on your face. So you have to make it wet, and you just put it on your face, use it like a regular face wash, and then wash it off, and it just deeply cleanses my skin. Like, it's so good for my acne prone skin. I really really like highly recommend this. And it says like wet hands and face, because if your face is dried, your hands are dried, it's just so sticky that it gets really hard to just, you know, put it all over your face. So you have to wet your face and your hands before using this. My second holy grail product is this Garnier Skin Active 3-in-1 face wash, because it's a face wash, it's a facial scrub, and it's a facial mask, so you can use it any way you want. I just use it as a face scrub, and like when I have to put on a lot of makeup, I use this, and it just makes my, it just cleanses my skin and just refreshes it, and it's so amazing. I really really recommend this. You have to give it a try. And Garnier is like a trusted brand, and this is like their new formula. It has like eucalyptus extract, it has zinc, and it has salicylic acid, and it is for oily skin. So yeah, you can use it any way you want. You can use it like a normal face wash, but it has beads, so it is gonna scrub or exfoliate your skin somehow. So highly highly recommend this product. And when I really want like a really deep cleanse for my skin, like I really want to clean my skin, I use this face brush. This is not like the most expensive face brush that I've like that's out there, because I don't want to spend so much money on a face brush. And it's been like 3 years I have this brush, and so it works amazing. It's like, you know, you can turn it on and use it, or you can keep it off and use it. So it's amazing. There's just one speed, so that's a bummer. There should have been more speed, but you get like three brushes, and you get like a pumice stone that you can use for your feet. I've never used those, I just use this brush. So I use this with all my facial, you know, like face washes and scrubs when I really want a deep cleanse. So use a face brush, it's much better than using your fingers. And now that my facial cleansing part is done, now comes the prepping, like prepping in a way, like what I do before moisturizing. So I always use rose water. Now I have rose water in this bottle right here. I just got this from Daiso. Daiso is like a very cheap Japanese store here in Kuwait, from where you can get all these like cosmetic bottles for very very cheap. This, I just drench my face in rose water and I let my skin soak all of it. So then comes the moisturizing part. Now there are two moisturizers that I love and I swear by, and one of them is this Neutrogena like oil-free moisturizer. This is in a tube and it's like 50 ml. This has changed my life, literally. This has changed my life. As soon as you put this on your face, you might think it's a bit too thick for your face, but it's like it just gives you that cooling effect, and it's so amazing. I mean, I've tried this and this has changed my life, and I put this every day on my face. I have to restock on this, but this helps me from breaking out. This helps me from, like, it clears the spots a little bit, like not too much, but a little bit. But I use this every day, hands down. This is like my favorite moisturizer. And the second one that I use is the Hydro Boost by Neutrogena. This is like the water gel. It's not, they have like a water gel and a gel cream. So I use the water gel one because this is very light on the skin and it's just like water. It is like a dupe for Glam Glow's water burst moisturizer. So it's, the smell is really funky. I don't like the smell, but I put this on my face every night and it just hydrates my skin, and it's not super heavy on my skin, so it like absorbs really really quickly. So I really like it. Really really recommend. And when my skin gets like really, you know, dry, like when I feel like my skin gets really dry, the only product that I use on my face is this one. This is the Body Shop hemp balm. It's like a balm, you know. It's, I haven't used much because I don't get dry skin very often, but when I get dry skin by using that healing clay or something like that, it's like a balm. So I put it at night because it's very thick and I don't like gloopy stuff on my face, and this is like very very thick, so I just put it on my face and it just it's so good. Like, it's really good for people who have eczema. So I highly recommend this. It's so amazing. The packaging, like, look at the packaging. The packaging is so cute. It's very unique, it's very different, so I really like it. And it's for basically for like dry, you know, dry areas that you have on your face. So try this out. Really good. And yeah, and this is the eye cream, like the Tarte eye cream. It's very, very tiny. I have this tiny one. It's very light. It's like a brightening tr- but it has helped me getting, like, you know, rid of my dark circles. I don't have a lot of dark circles, which I'm alhamdulillah very, very lucky for not having dark circles, but I do have a little bit. So when I don't get enough sleep, so I use this. This just helps me out every single time. And when I need to do like spot treatment, like nowadays, like with this, I need to do this, is like hormonal. I use this Origins spot treatment. Yeah, so it's like a gel based treatment that you just put it on your cysts or your pimples and all at night before going to bed, and it instantly dries on your skin and will dry out the cysts. So it might not like get rid of it, but it will for sure like stop it from growing. So try this one out. This is like 10 ml and this was 8 kg. 10 ml for 8 kg, but this lasts very, very long, so you don't have to worry about the money. And before this, or sometimes when I have like for now, I have been using this tea tree oil. You can find like so many tea tree oils. I've been using this Australian body care tea tree oil. I just put it on places where I have severe acne. I put it there, I put it on my acne scars, and yeah, it helps me. And some people really like to dilute this with water, but I don't, because it stinks so much. It does stink so much, and it has like a very strong smell to it. Tea tree smells really bad, but it's best for it. Now, this was like my whole facial cleansing and my skincare routine. So I just want to add some extras, you know, things that I do to take care of my skin. One is when I know like I have so much acne going on, I use this, but it's the Elocomb cream. This is like, my dermatologist gave me this cream, but you can use it on your face where you have pimples, and this, and you don't have to completely blend this in the skin, like it should be sitting on top of the skin, and it just helps you get rid of so much acne. I've tried it for like a month. I'm not being very consistent with this because I basically forget. I'm not gonna lie, I forget. So whenever I remember, I put this on my face, and this actually helps. And another thing that I really, really, really like are these Sephora wipes. I got the charcoal exfoliating wipes. Now this is a very unique wipe. Like, I just read the exfoliating wipes. I was like, I really need to try this. So the good thing is that it has this you know, this cover, because the other ones, like, they have just a paper, like a sticker, and they just dry out so fast, and these are like still wet because of this cap. So this wipe is like plain on one side, and then on the other side it's like a bit bumpy, so you use it on your face and with literally exfoliate your skin. So I do this before makeup, and I highly recommend this. I got the charcoal one because charcoal just works so much more better with acne prone skin. And lastly, what I would like to share is that some people might freak out, some people it might like creep some people out, but I literally do this sometimes, not sometimes, I do this like every 2 weeks. I would do this. I would use this razor. This razor, It's like a very gentle razor. I would not call this shaving. It is somehow shaving, but it's like very it's very gentle on the skin, and I use this on the face. Why I use this on my face is because when I want to get rid of all the dry skin that I have on my face, I use this, and my makeup application becomes like, you know, 10 times better than when it was before. So I recommend this. I tried this, like I change it every month, because these are very cheap and very handy. It had a cap, but I lost the cap, so you can use these. These are amazing for your face if you want like a better makeup application. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys I hope you guys found this video useful, because if you guys use like any of these products and it has not, like, let me know in the comments down below, like if it has worked for you, if it has not worked for you. It's really great to like listen to people's opinion. Products, I would put all the details in the description below, because I know I was sitting so far away from the camera and I did not really want to turn on the autofocus, because my camera is crazy. It just makes so many like weird sounds, so I don't like it. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you in the next video, inshallah. Until then, take care of yourselves, and Ramadan Kareem.